Picture this, a battlefield where the very rules of engagement are rewritten, where one piece of machinery could alter the course of history. Today, we unveil a groundbreaking German tank that promises to change everything we know about modern warfare. Curious about its secrets? Let's dive deep into how this tank is set to revolutionize combat as we know it. Welcome to our channel. Today, we're focusing on an extraordinary vehicle. This German tank will change everything. Here is why. Prepare to be amazed by its capabilities. The German tank in the spotlight today is the Leopard 2 Alpha 7, a marvel of engineering and warfare technology. Let's explore why this tank stands as a beacon of modern military capability. Historical significance. The Leopard series has been a staple of the German army since its inception in the 1970s. The Leopard 2 Alpha 7 is the latest in a line of tanks that have seen service in various conflicts, earning a reputation for reliability and effectiveness. With decades of experience, Germany has fine-tuned its design to adapt to modern combat scenarios. Cutting-edge armor. The Leopard 2 Alpha 7 features revolutionary armor made from composite materials and modular systems, enhancing protection against anti-tank missiles and improvised explosive devices. Its combination of steel, ceramics, and advanced plastic materials creates a formidable barrier against conventional and modern threats. The ability to upgrade its armor as technology evolves ensures longevity on the battlefield. Firepower and accuracy. At the heart of the Leopard 2 Alpha 7 is its powerful 120mm smoothbore gun, capable of firing various ammunitions, including armor-piercing fin-stabilized discarding sabot rounds. This tank can engage targets at a distance of up to 5 kilometers with exceptional precision, even under challenging conditions, thanks to its advanced fire control system, which incorporates laser rangefinders and thermal imaging. Enhanced mobility. Powering the Leopard 2, Alpha 7 is a robust 1,500 horsepower diesel engine, allowing it to reach speeds of 72 kilometers per hour on roads and 50 kilometers per hour off-road. Its advanced suspension system provides excellent cross-country performance, enabling it to navigate rough terrains with ease. This combination of speed and agility gives the tank a tactical advantage, allowing it to reposition swiftly during engagements. Integrated technology. The tank is equipped with state-of-the-art battlefield management systems that enable real-time data sharing with allied forces. Its compatibility with unmanned aerial vehicles enhances situational awareness, allowing commanders to assess the battlefield dynamically and make informed decisions rapidly. The incorporation of artificial intelligence assists in target acquisition and threat evaluation, marking a significant shift towards smarter combat systems. Crew safety and comfort. The Leopard 2 Alpha 7 prioritizes crew safety and comfort with a climate-controlled environment and ergonomic seating, ensuring operational efficiency during extended missions. Furthermore, its design reduces the risk of injury from blasts and shrapnel, providing a safer working environment for the crew. Versatile role on the battlefield. The versatility of the Leopard 2 Alpha 7 allows it to serve multiple roles, from spearheading assaults to providing crucial fire support. Its ability to adapt to various combat situations makes it an invaluable asset on the modern battlefield. Global influence and adoption. Beyond Germany, the Leopard 2 Alpha 7 has been adopted by several nations, including Canada, Sweden, and Turkey. Its widespread use highlights its reliability and effectiveness, contributing to NATO's collective defense strategy. As more countries recognize the benefits of this tank, its impact on international military operations continues to grow. Future developments. Looking ahead, the Leopard 2 Alpha 7 is poised for further enhancements, including potential upgrades to its weaponry and technology. As threats evolve, so too will this tank, ensuring it remains at the forefront of military innovation. But wait, there's more. The true game changer lies not just in the tank's individual capabilities, but in its integration with the next generation of warfare technology. Imagine the Leopard 2 Alpha 7 working in tandem with swarms of drones and unmanned ground vehicles, sharing real-time data, conducting coordinated strikes, and creating a more lethal and efficient fighting force. The battlefield of the future will rely on the synergy of manned and unmanned systems, transforming combat into a highly strategic endeavor. Now, you know about this German tank will change everything. Here is why, but there's more to explore. You should also check out this United States drone will change everything. Here is why. This drone exemplifies cutting-edge aerial technology designed to support ground troops with unparalleled surveillance and combat capabilities. And don't miss our previous video titled "This Bulldozer Changes Everything, Israel's Insane D9 Caterpillar," where we delve into how this engineering marvel is utilized in combat zones and humanitarian efforts alike. If you found this video enlightening, hit that like button and subscribe for more fascinating insights into military technology. What features do you think are most crucial for a modern tank? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Your feedback fuels our passion for bringing you the best content in defense technology. Thank you for watching.